I sense your aura that you want to see episode 3 of my Soul Silver playthrough. Last time, we got the running shoes, which is cool. We can turn them off and on. Walk normally. I'm not pressing B. And then if we turn them on, we can run without pressing B. The other thing we did is get Feraligatr the Tugnaw. We got him to level 7 and battled our rival. And he leveled up Feraligatr to level 8. Now, Feraligatr knows Scratch, Leer, Water Gun, and Rage. Now, as I promised, this is no longer like this, that thing. It's no longer a logo of a squished logo of Soul Silver. It is now a Tugnaw. I promised you it would change, and it did. Schedule for videos, because lately I've been getting rid of the days, like the day the video is released. And I want to stream every now and then. So I'm thinking like every other week get a day that I can. See you. with this red-haired individual. Thanks, Lyra. Art! I'm glad they understand you were innocent. I think Elm should have said that. Seriously, like, a cop says that the kid you gave something stole from you, and you say nothing? Like, what the hell, dude? See you later! So, you're leaving on an adventure? Okay, I'll help too, but what can I do for you? I know, every time you receive prize money, I'll save some of it for you. On a long journey, money's important. Do you want me to save your money for you? If you want to, it's great. It gives you, every now and then she buys, like, potions and pokeballs for you, but I think I won't. Okay, but be careful out there. Pokemon are your friends. When you work at a team, as a team, you can accomplish anything. Now, go on. Yeah, sure. That is probably factually wrong. Like, when me and my Feraligatr work as a team, we can't turn him into a Cyndaquil. Thank you. just like that. It's better to lower your target's HP more than I did, or make it sleep zone. You can try all kinds of things to see what works. I'll give you these. Look. Sleep works the best out of all status conditions. Confusion does not work. It does not increase your chances. Obviously, False Swipe is a very good move for it. Hold Back as well. They're the same move. False Swipe and Hold Back. But I'm not sure Hold Back existed in this game, and even if it did, I can't get it because it's an event-only move, but we'll go for False Swipe. So, False Swipe helps because it lowers your target, because you can do it as much as you want, and then your target will never die. See ya! Because False Swipe cannot KO. Why am I running in the... That's why I'm running in the tall grass. Because I want to catch some... Oh, wait. Ow, Captain Pidgey. Let's see how much range. Saturdays. Yes, I will nickname it. You know what? I'll go for something semi-classic. Burb. So, if I call it Bird with a D, that would be pretty basic and boring. You know, I just called it Bird because it's a bird. Well, I tried that once. Okay, I did do it once when I was still a beginner. Wasn't good at nicknaming, so I just gave a random nickname that is pretty boring. And then I accidentally instead of D, and wrote Bird. And it was just... I laughed so hard when I noticed. And your alligator. Let's grind off screen. You know, train up Berm a bit. Whoa, now we don't have anything to do with this place. So, what we can do, I'll avoid this trainer. Believe me, if we want to see an unavoidable trainer today, oh, you will. This guy is not a trainer, so Pokemon can use a move, so long as the moves still have PP. When a move has no PP remaining, that Pokemon cannot use that move. Then you should take your Pokemon to the Pokemon Center, or give it an ether. This guy! You'll see what I'm talking about. I just lost, so I'm trying to find more Pokemon. Wait, you look weak! Come on, let's battle! My fame is weak compared to you, Mr. Youngster Joey, and Top Percentage Rattata. That's the guy! This is Top Percentage Rattata! It's Mr. Top Percentage Rattata and his trainer, Youngster Joey. I am battling a legend. First, trainer, I battle. A legend, and the last trainer I'll battle if I'm the Pokemon. Will be a legend. Hey, can I get your number? I'll ring you up to battle. Yes, you can get my number, Mr. Legend Person. Register the number in the Pokégear. I'll ring you whenever I get the urge to battle. Or to talk about your super cool Rattata. My Rattata is different from regular Rattata. It's like my Rattata is in the top percentage of Rattata. Do you know what I'm saying? Stand all day, every day, near a legend, and be like, I'm not a legend, why don't people remember my quote? Do I need to talk about my top percentage Rattata? Seriously, if you call your Rattata top percentage, people would remember either you or Joey. If you both be top percentage Rattata, I would just like, I have a super cool Rattata. I have a super cool Rattata. My Rattata is top percentage. My Rattata is top percentage. Why did I not rage here? I don't know why I didn't rage here. I should have raged here. Raging! That was terrible, sorry. Hey, you! You trainer. I'm not a trainer. See? People answering your questions. But if you look one in the eyes, prepare to battle, which is why I won't look them in the eye. At least not on purpose. I am one! Ah! Can't stop! terrible. It has two bad types. Well, poison isn't that bad, but, you know, it's only super effective on grass, so it's replaceable. Bulk apricorn, right? Yeah, bulk. Short for black. As I said last episode, apricorns are only versus Seeker. Versus Seeker is so much more useful than versus Recorder. The versus Recorder can record your Pokemon battles. I have to go now. I won't let you pass me again. Let's go, Meryl. I could have ran away by the time it took Meryl. The color of the Pokemon Center here. I think it's really great. Now Mash B, by the way. So, like, see? I'm still pressing, and it's not initiating attack. Look at this. It's different red than most Pokemon Centers, and it's really nice. By the way, remember that this is Apricorn and not Apricot. That's what I was looking for right now. It is. And it's even not very low level. I already spoiled what its name is going to be. Well, let's find another one. Or find a Onix. I think the train still exists. Try. Too bad I wasn't smart as well. Just Pokemon at it. There's a Rattata. This one should be able to survive. Rattata. And its name is Ratatatatatatata. Yes. Wait, you didn't know its name is Ratatatatatata yet? This is going to be annoying to wait. Don't try it at home. Though I'm trying it at home. I am not calling it Ratatatatatat. It's Ratatatatatatata. Also the music. Avoid as many trainers, you know, to make it quick. You know what? I'll do this tower next episode. So, follow me on Twitter, link in the description. Watch my other videos, and then if you like them, subscribe. If you like this one as well, you could leave a like, if that's your thing. Likes. And follow me. I said follow me on Twitter. Sorry. Riddle of the day. Prize for for completing this tower place. By the way, this weird thingy, if you were wondering, is what keeps the tower up. I know! I also think it's gonna crumble because this thing isn't stable. So, last time's riddle of the day winner. You're off queen. Again, he doesn't have videos. You can't really check out his channel unless you enter it from last video. Or this video, if he answers the riddle of the day again. But why would you want to enter his channel?